Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Sagittarius. This is going to be your daily reading for your general energies and also for your love energies, Sagittarius. This is going to be for your general energies first before we move on to your love energies, guys. So with these cards again, you're just going to be really having deep feelings, deep unexpressed feelings within you, and you really want certain things. You just want certain things to manifest into a physical reality, and you kind of will work towards manifesting certain things into a physical reality, okay? You want some things to happen in life, you just want some things to manifest well for you, and you will just not leave it. You will kind of go an extra mile to make it happen or to manifest certain things into a physical reality, okay? You're not going to be dull and sick person today. You're just going to make things happen, earn more money, see what you can do to improve your life in general, okay? And you're going to make sure that you put others' needs first in front of your needs, okay? You're just going to be a good person in general, and valuing other people near you and respecting others will be your greatest priority today, okay? Let's see what's coming up for your love energies, guys. So what I see here for you, well, for your love energy, Sagittarius, is the same thing. You will have like strong feelings on someone, and someone's feelings for you is kind of growing also, I see here, okay? Someone really wants this union with you, and you also want this union with this person, and you just feel like you're so attracted to this person. And yes, this person is loyal to you and they're kind of attracted to you on the same level, okay? You can call this like you even think that you and this person have similar love energies. You feel like this person and you love each other so much. Yes, this person loves you the same way you love them, okay? You have that mutual energy between you both. It's nothing like you are the one, only one in this relationship who's loving and this person is not. It's nothing like that, okay? If you feel it's like that, it's nothing like that, okay? It's just your thinking. This person loves you equally like you love this person, okay? There's equal mutual love in this connection. There's nothing like you only love them and they don't love you. There's nothing like that, so you don't have to feel sick thinking about all these energies, okay? Thinking about and feeling all these emotions, okay? You don't have to really feel that way in general, okay? Again, that is what I see for you here, guys, my lovely Sagittarius. Your lucky color for today is pink, and your lucky crystal for today is howlite. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow.